Welcome back, everybody, to Lords of the Fallen. Just got to this hub area last episode. And I guess we'll just... whatever that noise was, I guess we'll just keep on going. Alright, so I talked to you.
More people. Look at you! A dark crusader! A lamp bearer, and a revenant to boot. Aren't you the multifaceted one? Well, we Fidelis aren't as fortunate. We tend to stay dead when we die. And Aureus knows enough of us have done just that. Anyway, like Nathaniel says, you keep looking back, you don't see the blade coming at your front. We set ourselves a task, and we have to finish it.
Yeah, let me check something, guys. Okay, we're good. Sorry about that.
That lamp you've got there is heresy, stranger. But then, seems it's getting harder to tell what is and what ain't nowadays. Ah, strange times. But in the end, there's right and there's wrong. And that never changes. And I hope for both our sakes you know the difference.
What?
In Radiance, judgment. Our Immaculate Lady will bring redemption.
That's it, isn't it? Oh, the Lamp of Immortality. And the genuine article. Not a useless empty vessel like the one I saw that witless fool bumbling around with. I've learned a little since coming to Mornstead about that lamp and the awful mission to which it's attached. I hope you recognize that frightful burden for what it is. In truth, what's been done to you is downright cruel.
Oh. Well, I just wasted that on accident.
Of course, some people are born. My name is on, but far more than as proven by.
I need to go get my healing thing back. Must have been really time consuming, just double version of the map, pretty much.
Careful if you're headed for Pilgrim's Perch, friend. The hallowed sentinels don't welcome everyone. Not even a faithful pilgrim who's crossed countless miles of land and sea to join them. All I wanted was to serve the divine judge cleric, but they deemed me unworthy and chased me off. What's a poor, rejected disciple to do now, I ask you? I gave away most of what little I owned before I left Perdam. But if you've got some traveling of your own to do, then here, take this. I know it doesn't look like much, but it's been it's a harsh wind, but a tree that doesn't... It's a hard, but a tree that...
down there. I get who it's supposed to be. Oh, he just straight up gave me a stick. Okay, what? Okay, I guess I'll check out the spear. Thank you.
cleric's welcome comes behind the edge of a sentinel's blade, more often than not in this place. Makes me curious how you're still breathing. I suppose dangling the promise of salvation from one hand and the threat of death from the other keeps a pilgrim obedient. Nah, on second look, you're not just another deluded lamb, are you? You know, not long ago, I saw a dark crusader carrying that same lamp. Now it's in your hands. Again, curious. I know they'd see you rejuvenate those obscene monuments preventing a deer's return. Don't. That's a threat. But also advice. A deer rewards the faithful. There's salvation here if you want it. But you won't find it in the light of the sun or that lamp.
Alright, I'm just gonna head off there because three seems to be usually when they're done. Fuck off, you cunt. Sword. This spear is really freaking slow. Thank you. lot different. Fuck. Whether or not I'm actually gonna, like, roll. Okay, I did better that time. At least now I know I can, like, roll on carrier. Okay. This boss is low-key kicking my ass. That's what, the second boss? The first one took me a lot of tries. I didn't get it. Yeah, this a walkthrough gameplay type stick, so y'all gotta watch me do everything. I think I need to, like, really learn what my... Because obviously I'm supposed to use it in combat. I just don't know how I'm doing it. My parry is just not working. I thought I parried that. Come on, baby. Woo! Ooh, shit. Not my proudest moment. Climb, come on. Yeah, please go be.
What the fuck?
No, don't fall off. Okay. I'll be back for you, big guy. Your shit is better than my shit. It's worse in every way except the weight. No! No! Oh my god. I don't know about y'all, but if there's anything that's really bullshit, that would be bullshit. Don't care. Come on, let's get it going. Gives me that little pinging at the bottom, but I'm not like actively looking for that. No way. I was legitimately about to crash out, bro. Get fuck y'all. I see you, my bigger. I'm coming. Did not hit me, bro. I'm trying to.
Another lamb bearer. Should you end up one of the few to earn a vestige, I'll tend to it. As I do, for whatever it's worth. And until I'm in the ground myself. The hallowed sentinels, but nothing like what. And remember.
Here's the map. And dead. Damn it! Why does... No way! No way. That almost happened. Holy shit. Come on. that a ladder? No. Oh, there's I don't... No, there is. There is a ladder pushing it up and knock it down. More, but overall it's better. Yeah. The helmet's ugly as hell. This whole set's kind of ugly, I'm not gonna lie. But it's better. It doesn't look half bad, so I don't know. Does, but it's a That's a big bitch. Again, lock on this kinda sucks. Okay. Can I do the attack? I mean, that physical is crazy. Oh, shit. My character's head always leaning over like that. That's an even bigger sword. Ooh. Oh. Oh, that's a whole eye. Okay. What the hell is going on here, man? They're gonna keep spawning on this again. What the fuck? Temporary vestige. Okay, so right now I'm where? No. Blind Agatha. I probably can't work for it because I'm already there, but. Skyrest, this is... No? Oh, pilfered. What was I running on? That's in my inventory then. Hold on, let me just go sell some stuff and see what I can do. War of Tenacity is crazy. So can I use spells? We're not gonna wear somebody's head. Hey, yo, cover up. But yeah, that seems to be everything I got right now. Bleed resistance. I don't really get affected by bleed. Pendants. Derelium fragments bound to iron, prolonged lifespans, miners, sunless skiing, toil endlessly. Bunch of one. Base. Oh, weapon upgrades. Okay, so now I have that. Okay, more health. Hell yeah.
Our holy work continues, fellow sanctified vessel. May Aureus' divine radiance flow through me and into you.
Now, what can I do to go upgrade my weapons? Another
weapon. The lamp must be born until the favored child makes themselves known. Only then can the remaining carrion of creation finally return to the void. Ah, a key to shadowed halls of the past. Their delights now yours to indulge in, bearer of the lamp. Chosen bearer of the lamp, like you, I serve.
Four of these?
chosen bearer of the lamp. Like you, I serve.
Oh, that's straight up just an eye. So that's an umbral catalyst. So if I use umbral, it's like... Oh, I can buy a lot of them. I don't need any right
Chosen
now.
Bearer of the lamp. Like you, I serve. This place is like completely half untouched compared to other places that are like completely So I just searched, obviously, because I don't know where. I gotta get through Pilgrim's
While Church. The beacon should remain your most pressing task, I would have you perform another for me. Seek out and return as proof of the hallowed, for only in the stud can we hope to turn. This land is overflowing to offer you. Also, they are already conflicted. Okay. You serve a higher purpose, Crusader. To strive in dark, you serve a higher purpose, Crusader. To strive, you serve a higher purpose, Crusader.
Now we're in that.
While even the handling of such all facets of this heterodox, this land is to offer you. Also, they are already conflicted.
All right, well, seems good and all. But guess this is where we end off. Where we will end off. Sorry, excuse me. I guess this is where we're gonna end off. I will see you guys in the next part. Have a good day.